Awesome, 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 and that's pronoun. And she's from the game, which is, I think, really cute. Okay, so I always go with this, just because it's similar to my skin tone, and I like Avery with long hair. I think they look very nice. It's good. Yeah, it's very, very good. I'm actually going to cosplay Avery, too. I'm very excited. I'm going to go with they, them in this route. My address is pending, and this is me coming out of university. Degree? Yeah, totally. Yeah, sure. Degree. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And as you can see, we're on Craigslist. I would not recommend looking for jobs on either Craigslist. That sounds like a very sketchy thing to do. It just does not sound like it's gonna end in any kind of profit for you that will be, well, good. I think I fell asleep on the couch again. Little lasers of sunlight are zapping right into my face from the middle of the couch. I think they're specifically aimed to burn out my eyes. See, he's a little cute cashier. What is it, like noon? Jeez. Not my fault.
Some other playthroughs. I know there's plenty on YouTube right now. This is adorable.
I expected to be buried in the noise from the traffic. When I got here, I expected to be buried in noise from the city's traffic and crowds, but it's actually pretty quiet. The apartment is on a side street, far from Main Street bustle. From here, the noises of the city are just a distant hum. It's comforting, like the buzz of an old tube TV. I can only study with, soft noises in the background. No one can be too loud or too quiet, otherwise I just can't tune in. I'd have to walk, 20 minutes to get to the train from here, but I rarely leave the neighborhood, so it doesn't really matter. So well done as well. They have their soundtrack on sale for on Steam. It's $10.99 Canadian, I believe. You should totally grab it.
Really happy.
Well, that's true. It does make things go more quickly. We all have different types of people. We have all different types of people. So best. Ooh, new character. Finally, Landry emerges from the back of the cafe, but he's not alone. This is Graves, the owner of the cafe. Graves, this is Avery. Yes, this music though. He looks like he should own a bookstore that insists it sells tunes and not books. Maybe he's about to try and sell you books.
Yeah. Landry, main Kahuna.
Dracula's or teenage wolves? If we're talking about Twilight specifically, when that was the thing, I wanted to date Jacob super bad because he was very cute. And he was brown and I was like, because I was also brown as a teenager. But he looked more like a Dracula guy. So I'm missing characters. Just even with the love songs. Nonetheless, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you. Yeah, nice. Wow, great. Thank you. Don't run home just yet. Oh, yeah, of course. This is my food, too. Coffee cup in hand. Now it's my saucer, even though not quite finished. It's something downstairs. Your turn. Never left. Treating the empty coffee cup for a small stack of papers in a bag. Less than a bag.
Thank you.
rust bit at the end, I just get shivers every time I'm like, stop. No. I got lost and didn't end up painting anything, but it was a nice walk. As I head home, I get this distinct feeling of being followed. I didn't know that was a thing until that actually happened, but it's hard not to notice when you see something in the corner of your eye. I turn around. I see a black cat standing in the middle of the road. It sits down when we meet eye contact and bumps its tail testily against the pavement. It's got different colored eyes. I guess it really is common in cats, huh? I'm not gonna say that. Should I try to bring it to the cafe? They take care of strays there, after all. I should try? I crouch down as slowly as I can and reach my hand towards the cat, beckoning to it. And do what I can to mitigate the bedhead situation I have going on. What time is it anyway? I grab my phone to check. 7:40! Ah, oh, hell. I'm gonna be late for my first day of work. I take the world's fastest shower, but there's no time to dry my hair. I have to hope I run fast enough that the wind resistance will do the job for me. No time to sort through my duffel. I'm just gonna have to throw whatever looks good. This is so mean. I'm left them a soft bag of laughter. Alright, alright. You can tell everyone whenever you're ready. Thank you. The two in the middle of the lineup look beyond impressed. See, this is his usual face. Mason as well. And that's it.